Two teenagers were shot while driving on I-84 eastbound late last night. East Precinct officers responded to a report that two people had been shot in a car on the freeway and had proceeded to drive the vehicle to the hospital. Officers found doctors treating the two teenagers and learned that their injuries were not life-threatening. While investigators do not believe it was a random shooting, they have not released any information about a potential motive. An investigation is underway.